What happened?
We told customers to follow us on TikTok.
I hope you're not mad at us for doing so.
Oh, I'm not mad. I'm proud of you.
Good. I was so afraid that this would really piss you off. Like when I dated your wife.
Just don't give me a heart attack like that ever again, all right?
Don't worry, I won't.
And you. I'm glad you're part of this family.
It's so surreal to hear you say that, Daniel. You're really sweet.